A corrections officer is facing charges for sexual assault. RCMP say 40-year-old Narada Hines was on duty at Headingley Correctional Center back in July of last year when he allegedly sexually assaulted a co-worker. RCMP received the report in August and arrested Hines on February 3rd. Hines no longer works for the jail. It's not clear when or how his employment ended. He has been released for a court date in April.